plumbers make a lot of money in Australia.
Yeah, you must have to deal with a lot of shit.
But how do you deal with the smell?
I remember you wanted to be a lawyer.
That was my dad's dream.
So why plumbing?
You know, I've always liked to fix things. So after JC, I went to do volunteer work in Indonesia. We installed an entire water system under the village. After that, I really couldn't imagine going back to study law.
So you became a plumber.
Hey, it's not that easy, okay? I had to get a plumbing cert, do a 2-year apprenticeship to get my license.
Oh, I didn't know there was actually that much training involved.
Can we call you for your plumbing services?
Yeah, I just found a new place, huh?
Yeah, happy to clean up your shit anytime.
你本来就想做这行吗？啊？你本来就想做这行吗？生意是我老爸留给我的，我能有选择吗？我15岁就开始跟他工作了。你喜欢吗？还有什么喜不喜欢的？老板，你有没有 order 那个 packet？
我老爸的话不多，只会埋头苦干，我学他的咯。I was never good enough for mine.
父母总是希望孩子能过得更好。
想让孩子接受你的生意吗？他们有自己的想法。有多少人会去想，他们有干净的水喝，有热水冲凉，这都是谁的功劳呢？哎，我们是 VIP。
Girl, are you sure she can do it?
Don't panic. She can run.
Are you sure she can do it?
你真的可以吗？你要会解决问题。
I'm planning to enroll in a degree for construction and building management. The world needs more female plumbers.
对我来说，最重要的是把工作做好。而且啊，我们修水管的手又脏又臭，你真的可以吗？
你看，这些高楼大厦，以后有哪个不是需要我们呢？啊？那你想做他们的生意吗？<笑>我只不过是大池塘里的一只小小鱼罢了。
我知道你要说什么，去吧，去接受那份工作吧，去做吧。在说什么？你要离开了不是吗？不是了。I got a job for us. This job 不是很大。 But it's a start.
Yes, Mom, we got the contract.